Our match now for the women tag team titles. Champions, Sasha Stone and Tekeyah Lee. Taking on some former champions in Matsui. Keiko Akiyoshi. These girls stated earlier that they know the way to beat these girls. Akiyoshi and Matsui stated the way to beat them is to keep Sasha Stone in the ring. Sasha Stone is what they perceive to be the weakest link in the team. Of course, Sasha Stone's career has not been the same ever since she got in. Had a bad accident a while back, about a year and a half ago. Still a fierce competitor though. Still trying to get back on track, and this girl, you cannot beat the heart of her. She's a heart the size of Texas. She's gonna take offense to me saying that since she's from Arkansas, but anyway, I think my point was made. Tekeyah Lee, former women's champion, multiple occasions. Between her and Sasha Stone, these girls have almost 20 women's titles between them. Gotta give her a double dose of that Brosol Kicks, looks like. Missed the second time though. I don't think she connected with the full impact she desired the first time either. This match might be over. Akiyoshi Matsui is so resilient though. It might not have mattered. Hard to say. Of course, Tekeyah Lee and Keiko Akiyoshi, who's another former women's champion, and the sons to one another. I've had some great matches. Sasha Stone tag back here now. It was interesting this week when in an interview, Keiko Akiyoshi was asked about her former rival, Tekeyah Zahari. We'll be making her return soon to the Fastlane Wrestling Alliance. After a successful tour in Europe, she has some interesting things to say. She said it would behoove her to stay out of her way if she does come back. It would be a very short-lived comeback, is what people like Yoshi said in no uncertain terms. There's another classic rivalry between Tekeyah Zahari and Keiko Akiyoshi a few years back. Akiyoshi Matsui getting head of steam going now. There's a karate combination now by Tekeyah Lee. And she's in there against two girls that can match her with a fancy footwork as far as the martial arts attack. Oh wow, look at that by Akiyoshi Matsui. Almost got a three count there. Tagging in Keiko Akiyoshi now. Akiyoshi did a smart thing there, made her expend energy. Kicking out at the pin to Dick Amick. Even though there was a little chance that she would get the pin there, but still looking at spent energy. Oh. He really caught her with that. Go to sleep move. He was made famous by CM Punk years ago. Of course, the movie originated in Japan, I believe. And it's also moves in the arsenal of both Akiyoshi and Matsui, that move is. Oh, wow. Good to see these two girls mix it up again. These girls in the ring now. Keiko Akiyoshi and Tekeyah Lee also have some great matches. In fact, they wrestled about a month ago here on TV. Tekeyah Lee was victorious on that occasion. It was a hard, very hard fought match. Tekeyah Lee stepped ahead of her that time. We're going to see that buzzsaw kick now by Tekeyah Lee. She's right on the money with it. We got a two count though. Sleep by Tekeyah Lee now. The champions retain the title. Let's look at some highlights from this match. Very hard fought battle, but in the end, you get the champion prevailing. It's the move that sealed it. The champions retain their titles.